Welcome back guys to the new video of Clash Gamers. Epic cards are changing their price in this shop. Initially it was 2000 gold for one card, but it's going to change in price. It used to be 110 gold for all this stack of gold, but it has changed to 1000 for one epic card, and it 2 cards for 2000, 3 cards for 3000, 4 cards for 5000 and more. If you want to buy all the stack of cards, you need all is 54,000 gold. Cost per card has also been changed. For one epic card, it's $0.32 for, and also it has also changed the epic chase contents. Like for arena 1, it's 6 epics, for arena 10 is 20 epics. If you are starting from arena 1, you get 3000 gold plus 6 rares. In arena 9, you get 10,000 gold and 20 epics. As you can see guys, in arena 9 and 10, it's the all same. So, and there's also one more good thing, you can request 4 epics. It depends upon the in which arena you are. Like in arena 1 you can request for 1 red and 1 epic. In arena 4 you can request for 2 reds and 2 epics. In arena 10 you can request for 4 reds and 4 epics. And also let me show you how to request the epic cards. You can donate request only once epic card, and you can donate only 1 epic card at a time. Donating 1 epic card will give you 10 experience and 500 gold coins, and also you can donate only once, as I said, you can see in the screen. And let me show you about the upcoming balance update. Light Barbarian gets a very big push, its health increases by 19% and overall damage is really good. And the second balance update is for Tornado, its radius is increased by 10%, and the third update balance is for the Inferno Rockets, its health has been increased by 5%. Fourth balance is for Balloon, its death damage has been increased by 105%, which is really good. But then it's for the Wizard, then for the Giant Skeleton, then for Lumberjack, health has been increased by 6%, then Bomber damage, then Mortar with radius plus 11%, which is really good. And then comes the Mirror, it means a level 8 mirror can create max level cards again, which is really really good. Now I'm going to show you the Jungle Arena, which is really fantastic. It is in the arena 9. You can buy legendary cards in this arena, and also you can do more good stuff. You can see this new icon, it's called News Droid. And here are the 4 new cards guys. There are 2 rare cards, 1 epic card and 1 common card. The upcoming update will come with the Jungle Arena on Jan 13 with all these 4 new cards. And here comes the first new card, which is called the Dart Goblin. He runs very fast and then he throws his darts to destroy the tower, which is really cool. His hit points is too low, which is 264 level 9, and his damage per second is 160 seconds, and his overall damage is 112, which is not too bad or too good. And then comes the second red card, which is called the Battle Ram. There are 2 barbarians who hits with the log. Their hit points are 786, which is really good, and their overall damage, crown damage, is 492. Their barbarian level depends upon the rare card level, which is not that pretty much fun. And then comes the third epic card, which is called the Executioners. He throws his axe like a boomerang, which strikes all the enemy's troops from the way out, and then it kicks them back. Its hit points are 110 damage, overall damage or area damage 114 to 2. And then comes the Goblin Gang, which is really a good card. There are 3 goblins with the knives and 3 goblins with the spears. Looks like they can take out a tower with 3 elixir. That is pretty much good. It comes with a discounted elixir cost. It's like a goblin value pack. It's a common card, but it's really good at the elixir of 3.
So let's start a gameplay with my friend, and there we go. Here comes the executioner, and he's really slow. He drops his axe. Let's see who takes the tower down. No, they can't. They did damage of something 1000 hit points, and now I'm going to drop the dart goblin, which is of level 7, and here we both drops the dart goblin. They are really amazing at their speed, and looks like they can hit from a large distance. They have very big radius, and they did something 400, which is not that good. And here comes the goblin gang. We both drops them now, and there goes, and looks like they're gonna take the tower. Yes, they did. Yes, they're gonna take the tower, and one goblin remains. Here comes the battle ram, but before that, looks like spear goblins and goblins are going to be replaced by the goblin gang, and then here we drop the battle ram. Here they go, and one more with it. And they strikes the with a huge bounty. There goes the barbarian to take down the king tower. It looks like it's going to take the king tower. Sorry guys, it looks like they won. And I'm finishing up my video. If you like this video, then give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, then hit the subscribe button.